everybody. It's Captain Charlie Thomason with Louisiana Sportsman. Your update. Got a fish on right here. Got another fish on. Hey, the redfish and speckled trout action is on fire right now. And you got to get out here to do it. Now, what are we doing? We're fishing VersaMaxx corks almost always. Depending on the depth of the water, we're fishing at different depths. Right now, we're at about 3 foot of water. Look at that beautiful redfish right here. What y'all want to do is noise is the key. Oh, let's get him in there. Noise is the key right now. If you want to catch them, you gotta pop those corks. Pop them big time. You'll get big ones just like this. Awesome job, Josh. And I'll tell y'all right now, if you have any questions, keep on posting them on Louisiana Sportsman's website and we'll answer them for you and we'll show you how to catch big redfish and speckled trout just like this. So go out this weekend. It's gonna be good weather. And guess what? The speckled trout are loaded up at the rocks and at the fort down in Shell Beach. Go there if you're a speckled trout fisherman. You're not going to lose. I'll see y'all next week.